Hello everybody, Linda Whitwer here, and I am super excited to be doing this video for you today because we're going to be talking about our self-tanning products, our beachfront self-tanning body lotion and spray. Now, you can use these interchangeably, but the general rule of thumb is you use the lotion on your body and the spray on your face and chest area. As with all unique products, they are naturally based and conform to European Union standards, so you're not going to be getting those harmful chemicals absorbed into your skin. What I'm going to do today is a quick demonstration on both of these products so you can get a good understanding of the proper preparation and application of the products. They're really easy to apply, but if you don't follow the proper steps, you're not going to be too happy with the results. So we'll start with preparation. First, you want to remember to shower, shave, and exfoliate. If I'm tanning in the morning, I usually do that the night before. As far as exfoliating goes, you don't need to spend a lot of money on some fancy products. I use a vegetable bristle brush, which I got at Whole Foods. Another option is to get some sugar from your pantry, bring it up into the shower, and use it as a light scrub over your body. Next, it's really important to apply the product to clean skin. So you don't want any lotions, gels, oils applied to your skin after you shower. That way the product can be absorbed properly into your skin. Let's talk about application. That's really easy and it's really a matter of personal preference. Some people like to use exam gloves. You can get those at Walmart, the drugstore, even Amazon. Another option is to use an application mitt, something like this. Again, you can get this at Walmart, drugstores, or Amazon. Personally, I like to use my hands. That way I get a good feel for the product as I'm applying it. One thing to remember if you use your hands though is that you want to not go too long before you actually wash your hands because you don't want to tan the palm of your hand. So I might do my leg and then wash my hand, go and do the other leg and then wash my hand. So let's go ahead and jump on in and see it in action.
Apply the lotion to one section of your body at a time. For my calf, I take a small amount of lotion and then gently smooth it around my calf, working around my leg in small circular motions. I avoid my knees and ankles till the end, bringing it down to my feet, and then around my heel, now around my ankle with what's left and between my toes for a natural look, and then last, swiping my knee. The process is similar for your arms. Take a small amount of lotion, starting on your lower arm, gently smooth in small circular motions around your arm, making sure to get your underarm. Swipe what's left down onto your hands and fingers. Make sure to get that underarm well. Avoid the elbow for now. Then repeat on your upper arm. You probably should have had a little more lotion there. But again, smooth on gently with circular motions around the outside and then the inside of your arm. And then whatever you have left, you're gonna take and gently swipe onto your elbow. You do that last because that's where most of the product can accumulate because the skin is rougher there. I prefer the spray for my chest, neck, and face. Shake well to mix the product. I'm gonna move my straps down so I don't get tan lines. And then give yourself a few squirts and then gently smooth onto your skin, making sure to work up your neck, onto your shoulders. Make sure to get around the back of your neck as well so it looks natural, and those ears, because you don't want white ears sticking out. Again, keep the product well shaken. Spray onto your face and then gently smooth. And I start with a small amount on my face just to make sure I don't get over tan there. Make sure to smooth gently, not rub. Repeat if needed. And there you go.
And that's all there is to it.